Eating's normal. You've got to do everything you can do to look normal. It's the only chance you've got. Besides, you'll need the strength. My name's Carol. What's yours?
Christine. Christine Collins.
Christine. Christine. You should finish it all up. I know it's hard, but you have to try. Lunch isn't as bad. I mean, it's close, but...
I won't be here that long. As soon as I can talk to a doctor, they'll realize there's been a terrible mistake.
No, yeah. Not always works.
I heard them talking. You're here on a section. Police action. The nurses, the doctors, they think if the police put you in here, there's a good reason for it.
Then I'll just have to prove that I'm not insane.
Oh, yeah, how? The more sane you try to look, the crazier you seem. If you smile too much, you're delusional or stifling hysteria. If you don't smile, you're depressed. If you're neutral, you're emotionally detached or potentially catatonic.
You seem to have given this a great deal of thought.
I have. Don't you get? You've been sectioned. So have I. We're here for the same reason. Pissed off the cops. What? You thought you were the only one? That lady over there? She was married to a cop. And he beat her. And she told somebody about it. They just picked her up and they put her in here. That one, that lady there, the cops, they beat the shit out of her brother. They broke both his arms. When she complained to the papers, well, they picked her up and...
What about you?
I work nights. I mean, I work nights in the clubs, you know? I had this one client who started hitting me! And I filed a complaint. It turns out he was a cop. Next thing I know, I'm here.
But how can they do that?
You're kidding me, right? Everyone knows women are fragile. It's like they've got they're all emotions. No logic. Nothing going on upstairs. And then sometimes, like, when they say something that's just a little inconvenience. They go fucking nuts. Pardon my French. If they think we're insane, nobody has to listen to us. And then once they get us in here, I mean, who are you gonna believe? A crazy woman trying to destroy the integrity of the force? Or a police officer? And then once they have us in here, we gotta learn to behave. Shut up. Or we don't go home. Or we go home like that. This.
Yeah, finish your porridge. You want to look sane. And then I want to hear what they nailed you for.